these two teams pit their first combatants against one another.
And in these early minutes, it's all about survival. The true war doesn't even really begin until more superstars have entered the cage.
Nice drop kick, great elevation.
He's about to.
Absolute destruction.
He
turns it around. German suplex. And they just busted out an impactful maneuver. And Jay reverses. Uh-oh. Way up there.
Wait a second. He's going up the wall. The extreme war games mentality is taking over.
You can't climb out of the cage in war games. There's no good reason to be out there.
Counting down the seconds until this match becomes a bit lopsided.
Good golly. Utilizing his power and tossing him across the rings.
Being let loose to surely become the tide turner for their team.
Oh, Vinny Uso is next.
Here it comes.
Inside out by the German. Entering the ring and assessing the situation.
Oh, versus four later. I'm gonna end here.
Oh my god, look at this! They're setting him up!
Suplex! Oh, that was suplex. What is Sami Zayn doing?
Into the fireman's carry,
I think we are going to lose again. Everything in oh, cannot already. Power bomb.
Unceremoniously.
rough landing.
And that's what you gotta expect in a steel cage match, Saxton. Oh, ass kick.
Then some, but in the end, only one team could stand tall.